nothing. Not here. Oh, go further away.
That's a bit right in the air.
clearing away from the extreme southeast, and many eastern areas thereafter staying dry, I think, overnight. Tomorrow, not dry, because I think although it'll be a bright start to the day in sheltered eastern parts of the country, fairly soon showers will become rather more widespread, more showers than you've had today in southern parts of the country. Some of them will turn out to be very heavy and blustery and still very windy weather with gales in the north, and perhaps some longer periods of rain as well, because you'll be very close to the low pressure. That's it. Good evening to you.
Good evening. Tonight on BBC One, the heart of the matter starts a new series presented by David Jeffers.
The news is a catalogue of what's happening in the world. Yet the more news there is, the harder it sometimes seems to disentangle what matters and why. But week by week, Heart of the Matter takes an issue out of that daily index of crisis and confrontation and tries to explore the conflict of conscience behind it. We don't set out to explain things, yet somehow after you...
only come for the weekend.
Because I was looking told somebody today I was looking somewhere around in the country.
I don't know any dogs.
Look out for him, but it's difficult, isn't it?
Yeah. Anyway. I don't know any much more than always. Come on, Sammy. In you get.
To audience and as of the account,
really
at home to the public.
Oya, el agüilla, que torno, ah, te.
It's a very bad day for August Bank.
Yeah.
It's in the air, hear me.
Et que si chaque j'y pars, mon arme, oui, crèse beaucoup de plour. Bougre de terre. Et pio, et pio.
He was right up to the school. Did you like the monster as well? I had a bad back.